Today, we celebrate Blessed Frederick Ozanam. If the name of today's saint is unfamiliar, perhaps it's better to identify him by the group he founded, the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. Frederick Ozanam, born in France in 1813, could have pursued a career as a lawyer or a literary scholar or a teacher. Instead, at age 20, he founded a religious association made up of laypersons devoted to serving the poor. Such an organization was badly needed in and around Paris, where poverty thrived in the early stages of the Industrial Revolution. Soon, the St. Vincent de Paul Society had spread throughout Europe. Frederick was not content with simply serving the poor. He started a newspaper dedicated to securing justice for the poor and the working classes. His fellow Catholics, however, did not always appreciate the challenging tone of his writings. Frederick died at age 40, leaving behind a wife and daughter. At his funeral, Frederick Ozanam was described as one of those privileged creatures who came direct from the hand of God and who combined tenderness and genius. The legacy of Frederick Ozanam lives today. The St. Vincent de Paul Society has close to 1 million members in more than 130 countries.